We're at 23826 Columbus. This is our after cleaning video. The floor in the entryway area is not in the best shape, but we did clean it and we cleaned all these windows. This window is broken. Okay, going in the front door. We dusted all the cobwebs from the ceiling to the floor, did all the baseboards. We mopped, vacuumed, cleaned all the windows, and removed all the stickers from the windows. We recommend replacing the stove and the refrigerator. They are in very bad shape. Sink looks really rough. I'm going to show you close up so you can see, in case you would like to replace that. We did the inside and outside of all the cabinets. They're all clean. Laundry area. Floors, windows, stickers removed. Everything's been dusted. Down the hall. Bedroom. Dusted from the ceiling fan down to the floor. Cleaned all windows, baseboards, floors. Bathroom, cleaned the sink, commode we could not flush, shower's in rough shape, but we did scrub it clean, that's rust. Okay. Going on to the next bedroom. Dusted from the ceiling fan to the floor, baseboards, floors, and the window. Vacuumed up the stairs on the way to the attic. Closing all the curtains before we go. All right, that's our after cleaning video. Thank you.